Going on, my fellow YouTubers. A lot of you are asking me what my current training routine is. Sorry, my voice might sound a little weird. I've been getting over this cold. You know, my nose has been running, been coughing a lot. I got a sore throat. But anyways, for those of you that's been asking me, Mondays are my chest day, chest and bicep days. Tuesdays are my legs days, so I do leg presses, squats, you know, stuff like that for my legs. Wednesday is my rest day, my cardio, kind of like my cardio core day, you know, like I do abs and just do a whole bunch of cardio stuff. Thursday, I do my backs, triceps, and shoulders. That's on Thursdays. And then Fridays, I hit my legs again with different routines like compound movements, like squats, deadlifts, and stiff leg deadlifts, you know. And Saturday is core and ab days. And yeah, that's my current routine right now. I'm about to change it up actually this coming week. Right now I've been doing 4 sets of 6 to 8 reps per exercise. My next routine I plan on doing, we're actually gonna plan on doing to failure. We're gonna go to failure. And you know, I'm looking forward to that. I think right now my body has plateaued with this routine, and so I'm gonna switch it up and continue to push my body to its limits. But hey, yeah, thanks for asking. And you know, if you guys want to learn a couple of tips and tricks on how to build some muscle and get leaned up for the summer, then hey, subscribe to my channel. You know what I'm saying? 2013, this is the year to do it. But yeah, thank you for checking out my channel, and thank you for watching. Peace.